later, let's finish the blog because we have a question to ask concerning that.
There are a lot of chemicals in it that it can even boost to the activation, so the circulation of the artery.
I hope my elder sister is listening because we're having
conversation.
Whatever you put on your skin,
it goes inside. Unfortunately, I can't swear that 70% of Nigerians are not aware of it. Because I used to get this surprise when I tell them, madam, anything you're putting on the skin goes in your bloodstream, it goes to your heart, it goes to your kidney, it goes to your liver. They don't know. They thought it's just on outside.
That's the same thing.
You understand? And that's what, when they come to the clinic, I concentrate more on the inside,
yes,
and not on the out. But Nigerians want only the out. And then the in, they don't care if they will die tomorrow. The main thing is that they are shining.
I think I was talking about my friend who's a clinical embryologist, and he says a lot of times the lotion people put affects reproduction. But people do not
even infertility
and do not agree with it. That's what we're talking about.
They're going to even give you a baseless argument.
Because there are some certain chemicals like corticosteroids. Yeah, is the most of the creams that they give them here has it. It will tear the arteries. Anything that can blast your arteries automatically can tear your what supplies the blood to the heart. Is it not the artery? Yeah. So if the corticosteroid can damage the artery on your face, automatically it can damage the one on your heart.
Wow.
Unfortunately, nobody tells you that. They only tell you get a glowy skin, but there are more to glowing skin than just glowing skin.
Okay. So Ma, let's ask now, that how do we maintain a normal blood pressure?
Healthy living. You have to exercise. You have to drink lots of water. It's very, very important, because if you don't drink it, you know, so many diseases could be avoided if we just embrace drinking of water, eating normal food. You know, when I hardly see where they serve food here and they serve salad. Because if you eat anything, forget this, your vegetable soup, because the liter of palm oil that is there has already cancelled everything. You understand? Your pounded yam, there's glucose inside, there's a carbohydrate, that these are jobs that you're giving the kidney and the liver to break. But at least if you can neutralize those things with a small plate of salad. You understand? You have your cucumber here, you have your carrot, you have your orange cabbage, you have your, you don't even, the cabbage, I think they will say it's a big job, but just the little ones you can gather around, which is to just cut, slice them little, put them there. Now, I'm still advertising on tomatoes. Yeah? You eat lots of tomatoes because there's a lot of good things about the tomatoes.
I just received the message now, and the accusation is, they are talking of tomatoes right now, but you take out your tomatoes when you want to eat.
So
I'm one of those. I take it out.
I don't understand the taste of.
So I don't eat it.
But the thing is, like my daughter there's one quote my daughter used to say. Say, if it is sweet, it is not healthy. If it is sour, then it's healthy. You understand? So anything that is healthy, it's not sweet.
Oh my.
To make money too, it's not sweet.
But to enjoy it
is sweet. You understand? Anything that destroys is always sweet. And that's why people fall in it. That's why people go to for the